Now I discuss about Newton's second law. The second law of motion says that the greater of the force on an object, the faster the object picks up speed. That is, acceleration of an object is proportional to the force action acting on it. So kick harder and the ball goes faster.